have always wondered what arcane breaches of natural law were keeping Ekinar's pieces together. Royal we, of course. But now, we may have a clue. There is a signal emanating from deep within the planet's core.
What sort of signal?
It isn't like any sort of transmission we use. It's more of a continuous pan-dimensional polyvibration with a phasic magnitude that exceeds the Swazowski limit.
Right. That.
As I said, it's a signal. And we are going to investigate.
I'll get you there, and there, and there. Attend, hut! Mwah! Love my job. Looking good. I got moves, like this one, and this one. Shake your tail feathers. Ha ha ha! Impressed? Time to fly. Flap, 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 flap. Tail feathers. Fur time. Bird, 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 bird. Cheep, cheep, cheep. I'm a bird.
Welcome to Battleborn Operations. The hot new trend that's sweeping the universe. You have selected Phoebe and the Heart of Ekinar. Sounds sciencey as heck, but that doesn't mean we can't have fun.
Hey, go!
Throughout the mission, I'll alert you to opportunities to earn ops points, up to a maximum of 50 for your first playthrough. Increased ops points means higher difficulty and greater rewards such as titles and customizations. Good luck! Beginning operation in 3, 2, 1.
We are dropping you off at the lowest relative depth Nova's engines can sustain lift. That cleft in the rock is the entrance to an Ostanti ruin. Make your way through and find the source of the signal. Mind your step. Wouldn't want you falling. But if you do, take notes.
Awarding one ops point. Combat too intense? Reset your ops points here.
The Ostanti lived tens of thousands of years ago, predating even the Generate. We still don't know what...
This dig site has been commandeered by Imperium forces. You are trespassing!
Oh, it seems we are not the first to notice the signal.
You can hear it too?
Not an ad, freak show! Late this one, fresh this morning. Don't ask how!
Got another ops point? You did.
There is a jump pad to that far ledge, but it appears to be disabled. Fill up those shard banks and get it running.
I'm getting strange readings from a room to the side of the cave. Go investigate.
Rah!
I did not think it was possible to get this side quest at these ops points.
Ops point accumulated.
Order up! Got a few hundred more skulls to crack before my quota's filled.
Ops points accumulated.
Yeah! Easy.
You picked up an extra ops point.
Who am I blown up next? Such easy targets. Boom incoming!
One ops point collected. Well done! That jump pad should be functional now.
You ain't not going nowhere! The voice is yours! It's calling us, not you!
One of my questions is, why is it calling them if they specifically lobotomized themselves? Quickly. Got it. Berserkers, which is the one with the red thing on his head.
Well, diplomacy doesn't seem to be on their minds after all. Wipe them out!
Hornwalker evaporate! Mangrid deploy!
That was.
No! See you in my nightmares!
One ops point collected. Ops point awarded. Another ops point. Look at you go.
You creepy bastard!
I think that was thunder outside, you guys. Sorry.
Tweet, tweet, you miserable bastards!
Could not activate my, where's my egg? Oh, it's right there. There's my egg, you guys. That's where it went. To let you know where the actual thing goes.
Bird time! Bird, 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 team, team, team! I'm a bird. I got moves, like this one, and this one! Shake your tail feathers, ha ha ha! Impressed?
From a room carved deep into the rock. The archaeologist who first discovered this place erected a series of shields before leaving, presumably to protect the find from robbers. And rival scientists.
Destroy that veil walker.
Backups arrive!
Take down that first shield!
See you in my nightmare.
Yeah, that's thunder for sure. I'm sorry if you guys can hear that.
Deploy.
Down. Push forward.
You picked up an extra ops point. Your ops point score has made you eligible for better loot. Nice.
Oh! Rats is flattered!
Point accumulated.
Not sure if that will cut out any spawns or not, but we're gonna try. Nope.
Ops point accumulated. Who got another ops point? You did.
Fall in, troops! What in the hell did I just kill?
I cannot stress enough the importance of maintaining your inertia. Stagnation is death.
Cosmic horror dismantle!
Missed one. We're gonna have to go back. Let's buy all the things and let this farm for a hot second. While we go find that other.
Wrong move, B.
May as well get these back two ones.
Keep going. Second shot destroyed. Almost there. One left.
Pack it up, B.
This will put an egg down for them to attack. Thunder is so bassy, I can feel it through my whole body. I'm sorry, you guys. Alright, yeah, all of our buildables are still up. They're slowly killing things. Apparently, if you leave the area, they don't respawn.
Pack it up, B!
Adam! Vanguard deployed!
Explosive and reduces enemy forces into dark kibble at the slightest provocation. This soldier is thoroughly creeped out.
We did it! We got a leg right at his feet. Good job, guys.
Egad! The shields weren't to keep people out. They were to seal this monstrosity in. Oh, seems a bit obvious now, really. Kill it! Oh, brilliant! The Varelsi have gotten in. Stay alive. That construct is siphoning power from nearby chambers. Fend it off while I figure out a way to open the doors.
Oh! West Pointy explosive and reduces enemy forces into dark kibble at the slightest provocation.
Go back to the central room. The construct is vulnerable.
Tweet, tweet, you miserable bastards! Explosive charge away!
Oh, blast! The Ostanti certainly knew how to build an animated guardian construct. Keep at it! Oh, this blast door is giving me trouble. Try not to die while I work on it.
Pack it up, beast! Trooper splattered! Mechanical breakfast is served! Brawl eliminated! Kills left and right.
Good show all around, everyone. Oh, now the real fun begins. Collecting, cleaning, tagging, cataloging, and meticulously preserving every piece of these ruins. Oh, you enjoy the archiving, Miss Hemsworth. I'll be investigating the real questions here. Beatrix, who said you could horn in on my expedition? Oh, I don't know. Maybe why that 40,000-year-old golem created by a race more advanced than we could ever dream looks intriguingly like a thrall.